One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market.
Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
Rabbito, it's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Meldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of us must stand together to protect one another. We do battle with danger to defend the world we live in. Won't you lend us a hand? Drop in to see us at Hunter HQ, or contact your local hunter for more information.
Whoa! The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
They knocked. Check it out.
What is it?
It seems the big tourism drive isn't going as well as planned.
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Gladdy!
Hear us.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
First stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. This neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
Hmm.
I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Too hot to move or do anything else.
It seems the big tourism drive isn't going as well as planned.
Unless we can do something.
Heard the wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be happy, but the better she does, the smaller I feel. Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Regular outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor! You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
It seems the big tourism drive isn't going as well as planned.
Unless we can do something about the heat, people will just go to Galden instead.
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Alticia, make a quick gill.
The likes of us in the middle of all that fanciness and foppery? I'm not sure how I feel about that.
You can be Professor Yegre this time.
Thank you.
Trees feel so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome. I'm sure the sword's there. I'm sorry if it isn't.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right? Be on the lookout for demons. They like dark places after all.
I look at the menu, but I always get the butter one.
As long as you're happy. I'll try the Garula Rotolesta.
Oh, can we share? Just a bite?
Shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah, sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
great day for a walk, huh?
Another headache.
This is not normal.
To ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Big enough for you. I'll go in first and stop him. You follow.
I'm more of a leader.
Not today, you're not. Let's go.
Well, no one hit them.
Should be good practice. One shot!
Oh, super will make you happy, especially something this big.
What it's gained in size would have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about.
Yeah.
Come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! Come here for nothing.
Sure, there's something if we look.
Really? nice to brighten things up in here.
Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be
right. What are you doing?
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Say that again.
Well, this seems perfectly
Focus
safe.
On
I did not see that coming.
Time for some action.
Heads down!
Radio, do it! All that's left is the takedown.
Don't go down on me now!
See ya!
Put it in the box.
It's history now. Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
To wrap that up more quickly.
Yeah!
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. For a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey. Knock, knock.
We're there.
Never be easy.
Never.
Where's the fucking doctor?
Yeah! Oh, here we are.
Get back!
Hey, Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Gladio!
Killed.
Duly noted.
Gladio!
Count!
they are made.
Does this mean we can go back outside?
Nox, there's something on your face. You really could do with a bath for hygiene's sake.
Heads up, you could probably use one too.